Jackson County Sheriff's Office is investigating a possible murder-suicide in Henrietta Township. Two people, a 76-year-old man and his 60-year-old wife, were found dead from a gunshot wound in the home on the 6,000 block of Hawkins Road around 4:30 Friday afternoon. Deputies believe the man's wounds were self-inflicted. We will update you as soon as we learn more information.